Lord Shiva has a very funny family, really. I grew up with one of his sons in Bombay, Ganesha. Yes, in Bombay, in Maharashtra, we celebrate the Ganesha festival with a crazy amount of enthusiasm, and the whole city is transformed. But if you go down to the east coast of our country, almost opposite Bombay, and in Tamil Nadu, they celebrate Ganesha's brother, Lord Kartikeya. And well, I know a lot about Ganesha, and Ganesha has got fantastic PR. I think outside of Tamil Nadu, Lord Kartikeya's PR agency has kind of failed. You know, if you look at everything around Lord Shiva, it is just opposites after opposites after opposites, right? His own vehicle is a bull, Nandi. His wife, she has a tiger. Now, can you imagine a tiger and a bull parked in the same garage? Ganesha, his vehicle is a mouse, and he has a snake on his tummy. A mouse and a snake going together all the time. The kind of opposites that are there, and the way they all live in harmony in Lord Shiva's kingdom, is already something that we should learn from. But Kartikeya, Murugan, he is really special. Do you know, he is actually Lord Shiva's guru? Yeah. There was something, and I'm not going to tell you what it was, there was something that Lord Shiva wanted to know, and neither Vishnu nor Brahma of the Holy Trinity, all three together, they couldn't figure it out. But Kartikeya knew. And so Lord Shiva asked his own son to explain to him that something that he did not quite understand. And Kartikeya, being Kartikeya, said, you know, if I'm going to be your guru, then I have to sit above you. And you are already sitting on the top of the universe. How can the guru sit at your feet and give you knowledge? Parvati then intervenes and says, you know what you should do? Just pick up Kartikeya and let him sit on your shoulder. It's good that Lord Shiva went to the gym and, you know, worked out. So what happens is exactly this. Lord Shiva, in his humility and his grace, picks up his own son and puts him on his shoulder. And then Lord Kartikeya whispers secrets into Shiva's ears. What those secrets were and what they mean to us today, we're going to find out very soon. Gurudev is going to be talking about the Murugan Rahasya, the secret behind Lord Kartikeya, or Murugan, as he is fondly called in Tamil Nadu. And when Gurudev speaks secrets from the scriptures, he contemporizes them and makes them relevant in the present day and age to all of us. I invite you to join us online as Gurudev reveals the secrets of Lord Kartikeya, Murugan. I'm sure it is going to make a huge difference to your life.